I'm Curse Gold, I'm 18, and I'm from Buxton in Derbyshire.
So what hobbies have you got then?
I play computer games and read comics and I collect figurines of superheroes. Pretty much a stereotypical nerd. Like, is it nerd or geek? I don't know what the difference is. I think it's geek. I might be a geek.
Do you have a girlfriend? Have you ever had a girlfriend?
Have you got an insect in your
yes.
drink? Oh, that's just, oh no.
That's great, you can have it.
Thanks for that.
What kind of stuff do you like to sing?
I like to sing? I usually sing really bad songs.
Oh, that's bad.
Me and my sisters used to like Spice Girls a lot. And because I only live with my sisters, we're basically world Spice Girls. Bit orcs. Yeah. Oh, the close.
Now, I don't think it's the best voice that we've heard.
I'm being mean. Being quite mean.
I want to give you a chance. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Today's a huge day because I want to be a singer, I want to sing. Like, I've hit 18 and now I'm auditioning for the show I've watched since I was like 10. That's like pretty surreal.
3, 2, 1, go for it.
What's your name?
I'm Curtis Golden.
And where are you from?
Buxton in Derbyshire.
Tell me something about yourself.
Okay, this is going to sound really creepy. When I was like 6, you know Spice Girls the movie?
Yeah,
she's in it.
Well, you know they put in like windows, they have like cutouts. With my pocket money, I bought that, like a cutout. So somewhere in my house, there's a picture of you, like, doing a kick in your leopard skin, going, growl.
OK. Interesting. OK, take it away.
Tarzan and Jane were swinging from a vine. Sipping from a pot, double vodka wine. Here's a sweet Candyman. I met him out for dinner on a Friday night. It really got me working up an appetite. He had tattoos up and down his arms. There's nothing more dangerous than a boy with charm. He's a one-stop shop, makes my panties drop. He's a sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man. A sweet-talking, sugar-coated. He took me to the Spider Club at Hollywood and Vine. He drank champagne, we danced all night. He shook the paparazzi full of the big surprise. The gossip will be tomorrow's headline. He's a one-stop shop, makes my cherry pop. He's a sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man. A sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy.
I didn't know what to expect. You're quirky and you're different. You remind me a little bit of Peter Kay, you know? In a good way, I think you've definitely got something.
What do you think, Aaron?
Curtis, great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
Different. I think we've got a nerd that is very talented.
Mel.
I found it all a little bit irritating.
The overdoing the comedic personality thing, I found that irritating.
I completely disagree with that. I am going to kick off the voting with an enormous yes from me.
Curtis, I am going to say yes.
Need one more yes.
I just found it all too irritating, and I'm just going to be honest with you. This is too much. Too much going on.
For me, it's a no.
Curtis, you need three yeses, and I'm giving you the third.
What a brilliant audition.
Brilliant.
Where's your head at now?
I don't like... Oh, Spice Girls. Oh, disappointed.
Hey, guys. Hey, YouTube channel. If you want to watch more clips like this, press the button.